Mr. Ramones, you said in your judicial affidavit that you asked for my client's consent to record the video. Meron ka bang evidence to prove na may consent yung pag-record mo?
Meron dapat. Because I recorded her consent on cam. Just to be safe. Pero nawala ko yung cellphone ko. So in turn, I don't have the full video.
You recorded her consent on cam. But according to your previous statement, sinabi mo na the moment na hiniga mo yung kliyente ko sa kama, hinawakan ka niya sa batok, pulled you in closer, and kissed you. And you, knowing where that would lead, tinanong mo siya, and I quote, "Babe, can I take a video?" To which you claim she said yes. You then turned on the recording, positioned the camera, and made love. So saang part doon yung tinanong mo siya on cam if it's okay to take a video?
While I was positioning the camera, sorry, I forgot to mention that part.
You asked her twice?
I did.
Narinig mong sagot ni Miss Sikat?
She said something like, "Oo nga, ang kulit."
You heard her say this clearly?
Yes, I did.
Pero dito sa video na nagsisirculate, which you alleged as edited, hindi naririnig yung sinabi ng kliyente ko. Pero yung consent niya na mapapanood lang sa full video, which is conveniently missing, dinig na dinig.
Objection, Your Honor. Argumentative.
Sustain.
I panic. Tumawag ako sa repair shop at doon ko nalaman na nawawala yung technician who was repairing my phone. Nahiya ako kay Jigs at the same time natakot umamin that I jokingly kept his phone and transferred yung videos nila sa phone ko. Pang-asar. So I got rid of his phone, hoping na...
Slow down, Mr. Soliman. Unlike Mr. Ramones, mukhang memorized mo ang sequence of events. At tinatanong ko lang naman, ano ang una mong ginawa? Bakit mo piniling ipagawa sa Dondi's Gadget Repair Shops yung phone mo, Mr. Soliman?
Because they have been repairing my gadget since way back.
May tiwala ka sa kanila.
Oo.
Did they ask you to delete the contents of your phone before they took it to repair?
Yes. But as I said, may sira yung screen ng phone ko, so I had no way of doing that.
But still, pinaayos mo pa rin. You trusted them enough na kahit alam mo may masela na video sa phone mo, sa kanila mo pa rin pinagawa.
Objection, Your Honor. Leading.
Sustained. Mr. Soliman, kilala mo ba personally yung technician na nag-repair ng phone mo?
Yes.
Can you tell me his name?
Bong Tupas.
Can you describe him for me?
Mga kasing tangkad ko. Maikli buhok.
Anong kulay ng payat? Buhok? Anong length? Meron ba siyang facial feature na hindi mo makalimutan? Nunal sa mukha, sugat, balat.
I don't know. Hindi ko naman siya tinititigan ng ganun para maalala ko yung mga yun.
If I show you a picture, can you point him out to me? Mr. Suleiman, sino dyan si Bong Tupas? Sabi mo, matagal mo na siyang nakilala, di ba? Siguro naman, kahit hindi mo memorize yung facial features niya, you'd be able to recognize him, right? Are you sure?
Like I said, I don't waste my time staring at him. Pag pumupunta ako doon, I only know he's the guy. Dahil siya yung nandun. Tagagawa lang siya ng mga gadgets ko. Hindi kami magkaibigan. I don't even talk to him. Other than to tell him what's wrong with my gadgets. So what kung di ko maalala ang itsura niya?
What if I told you na ito si Bong Tupas? Mr. Suleiman, kahit hindi kayo malapit sa isa't isa, it would be hard to miss yung nunal niya sa mukha.
I told you I did not leak the video! You're just pinning this on me! Dahil ang gusto lang naman ni Rica Sikat ay may maparusahan para sa video niya. Kahit na sino. Kahit wala namang kasalanan.
Mr. Suleiman, just please answer my question.